It's the Joe Padula Show, Clarksville's conversation.
Absolutely. Do girls have the same problem as guys?
When you
urinate?
No, but if you make them laugh more than
that.
Hold on. I didn't even get to the question.
Yeah. What's the question?
I was waiting.
When you're done peeing,
just spit it out.
Does it?
Oh God.
You think you're done?
Oh, leakage.
The leakage. Yeah. Thank you,
think
coach.
You're done? Oh, that comes to the whole gas pit pump thing. Same thing.
Do you girls get leakage too?
Yeah, of course they do. And as they get older.
Do you know what I mean?
I mean,
that's why they wear panty liners.
Like, I know when I'm done peeing. That's the whole thing.
I knew when I was done too.
Oh,
and then all of a sudden you got like two or three drops.
Yes, yeah,
and then
have
it spread because on your clothes.
Coach, I was rubbing so hard.
I do not have that problem. I know when I'm done.
That has happened.
Okay, right.
Maybe.
But you know the worst time happened? I was in a suit and it was like tan suit. And I was like,
no.
No, khakis.
That's when.
I went out to my car and I sat in my car literally. I was like,
why don't you guys wipe?
You could just stick your pants on.
Wipe?
Because we were done.
Then we shake.
Instead of shaking it and getting it everywhere.
No, we don't.
Wait. Do your shaking. What?
Well, that's why I said the gas pump thing.
But we were done. The rose garden.
As a man, sometimes you're done. And you know you're done. You don't even feel it. And then you look down. You're like,
exactly.
What the? And then you're mad.
You're shaking too hard.
Ryan, you wouldn't know what to do if you had one.
Or as a man, when you go to the bathroom,
you can go use
the bathroom
kind of
and pee straight. And then all of a sudden, you just go. You're like, I did not aim that. I swear I did not aim that way.
Ash, what do you mean?
Well, the only way I kind of understand is because when I'm pumping gas.
Yeah.
And I think it's like, I'm done. It says I'm done pumping the gas. And I try to take it out. And it's like, gets on me.
That's
I'm like, really?
Exactly.
Wait a minute, why are you getting gas on yourself?
That's what I'm saying.
That's
why am I getting gas on myself? Because it says I'm done pumping gas. And I stop pumping the gas.
Why are you pointing the hose toward you, though?
I'm pulling it out.
Listen.
And going across to put it
Coach,
away.
Coach, that is like the this, best you know? Analogy I've ever heard. That
Look,
explains it a lot.
Because I gotta go to.
Because it's out of the toilet, and you're putting it
nervous.
Back into
you
where it belongs,
to get into the
and
holder.
There's some leakage.
But I also give it a shake.
Well, see, I don't shake it.
We do.
Are you shake the nozzle?
Now I tap
your shake
it.
Shake is a little shaky. First,
well, because of
first
that reason,
like
I just tap it a little bit now before I put.
Ryan
it back.
McCall would never leave her house if she had a penis.
I probably wouldn't. I'm not going to lie.
Really?
She'd be making TikTok videos. Look, windmill. Right.
Helicopter. No, that's OnlyFans. You can't put that on TikTok.
Yeah,
OnlyFans.
speaking of which, promote your OnlyFans real quick.
No, I do not have OnlyFans.
Okay, sorry.
When I was a kid, my father, he made me nervous. Mm-hmm. Now they try to give you that story about, you know, your private parts.
Mm-hmm.
But my father never used no proper terms. And he's like, we're going to have a story, and I just want you to be careful because, you know, you're different from a female. I said, how so? He said, you are living with a monster in your drawers.
A monster?
Like, for real?
Trouser trout?
Yeah. I was like, this is not a good analogy.
Monster.
Well, the shoe fits.
Where?
Exactly.
Yeah.
It's the Joe Padula Show.
Bada bing.
Clarksville's conversation.